In May 2012, the Victorian Baillieu government announced massive cuts to TAFE funding. Many courses were cut and some campuses closed. Hundreds of staff lost their jobs. Course fees increased, meaning students either couldn't afford to study or had to find other ways to make money. With the poor unable to afford a decent tertiary education, unemployment soared and crime grew. In 2029, fed up with the lawlessness Victoria had descended into, an engineer, John Connor, created a cyborg, half man, half machine, and sent it back in time to the year 2011. Its mission? To kill Ted Baillieu.
I need your clothes and your bike.
Get fucked. Right now.
Knowing the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round. They gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone."
Can't you see? Life's easy. If you consider things from another point of view.
Needed help me using my.
Thank you.
V line and the authority itself. All strong bids.
At Ted Baillieu's electoral office, how may I help you? Oh, fantastic. How are you sending the contribution? By cheque or money order?
By air.
By air?
Hasta la vista, Baillieu. Authorization, Queen's NMIT, Collingwood.